Alright. Hello, everyone. After a much-needed two and a half, three weeks break from iRacing after the Daytona 24, I got kind of burned out, and so I took a little break. And I am back, and I am in the late model. So, let's see what we got. 85 degrees.
Car outside. Keep low, 15.65. Clear outside. That's 15.37. Car inside. Clear inside.
You suck too.
We've got
Excuse
big problems
me?
With that engine.
You obviously didn't see what happened in front of me, did you, Seven?
Go low. Look car up high. Go low. 15.378.
Practice.
Okay, here comes your first time black. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
Good luck, everyone.
One lap to green. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Green, green, green! go. For a million. Green, green, green! Thank you. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed. One lap to green. Get ready, going green. The pace car is in. Eight. 9.58.
Go.
15.965.
Thank you, sir. Finished it out with a win. Boom, baby. Boom. Woo. Holy smoke. Never thought I'd do that one. Wow. Well, that was that. Thank you for tuning in. And like I said, sorry everyone, you haven't seen anything from me since the Daytona. Like I said, I got a little burned out and had to take a break. So, basically, yeah, that's what it is. Got a little burned out. Now I'm back. Gonna run the truck open race. I mean, open season. So, gonna concentrate on that a little bit. Yeah. This is gonna venture into a whole new world of setups, and let's see what this brings. Hopefully this will, all I want to do really is just, I don't care about a win. This, I mean, I didn't even think I was gonna come in here and win this, you know. Yeah, all I want to do is place. and place regularly, not get caught up in a whole bunch of wrecks. But it's truck series, so my luck, I'll probably either do it to myself or I'll get caught up in one, but we'll give it a try and see how it goes. Thank you for watching, and probably we'll do the super late model race live tomorrow, Wednesday night, tomorrow night. So yeah, there we go. Y'all have a good night or good day, whichever one you see it, and thank you for watching, and I'll catch you later. Bye. Whew.